Welcome to part 11 of my epic playthrough of this game. I'm just joking, I know this isn't epic. Must be something I can do. No wonder this game's name is Alone in the Dark, because I am literally alone in the fucking dark. Must be something I can do. Come on, man. Think. It's a door. Must be a way to get through it. Okay, I admit, I am stuck. I'm not going to... Why the hell am I using X-ray vision? Aha! I knew I'd find what I'm supposed to.
Electric systems wiped out in this room! Find something to light your way!
What are you telling me? I'm no stuff? This has to be a fucking joke. This has to be a game filler. Fuck! Okay, I'm convinced. I'm stuck. Yeah?
There's only one way I'll do this.
Just start all the way from scratch. Motherfucker! That looks like the game doesn't let me.
Hey, you! I'm over here! You okay? Gonna go check and see if there's anyone else to find. Be back ASAP! We all need to bolt out of here before the building falls on top of our heads! Electric systems wiped out in this room! Find something to light your way! Burn one of those chairs! Use them as a torch! And don't worry, Nun! I'll show you how to get out!
Oh great, I have to... good.
Thank you. I'm Sarah. I work for the mayor's office. It's a pleasure to meet the man that saved my life. And your name?
I don't know.
Oh, come on. You don't have to be shy. I will tell.
I'm serious. It sounds stupid, but the truth is, I don't know who I am or what happened to me. It feels like I just stepped into a nightmare. I can't remember a thing prior to this night.
Oh, my God. That's funny. One of my aunts got struck by lightning once. She went amnesiac for a whole year. Not that you care. Well, not like we got all night to chat or anything. Hey, I'm dying to get out of here. Can you help me get out of this elevator?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Not with all those fishers destroying the building.
Fishers? What fishers? So anyway, how about you?
Quiet.
You're only wasting time. Why don't we try to go out through the hatch?
Thank you.
What a mess. What do you suppose happened here? This building looks like a war zone.
I have a gun! Take that, motherfucker! That gun didn't do a damn thing! I was waiting until I finally get a gun in this game and when it...
You're only wasting time! Why don't we try to go out through the hatch? Here are cops or something. What are they waiting for? Where is everybody? This building looks like a war zone.
Why didn't I press the other buttons?
There's nothing there. Go around the other way.
Anything like that. Better question is, Why can't I only press? I'm trying everything, but I seem only to be able to press 8, and I'm sure that's not the pass. No idea what to do next. That's okay. 'Cause I'm done playing this game for today. This is the end of the video. But first I want to save the game. And then I'm going to end this video. Thank you for watching and have a great day. This is the end of the video. See you in the next part.